What's going on, YouTube? Welcome to another wonderful cheat day. I love cheat days, guys. The cut is going real good. We're almost 30 days in, really giving it our all, really staying strict, having fun with it, man. But these cheat days are what I love because I can just wake up and eat whatever I want to. And so what I normally try to do is eat food choices that I don't normally eat throughout the week. So I load up more on fats, I eat more carbs. I still wanna get the proper amount of protein in because we don't want all our muscle to waste away, all right? So we still wanna get that protein in, but I make sure to enjoy myself, right? No counting calories, no limitations, just whatever I want. And when I'm satisfied, guys. I don't overeat until I'm super full and can't move, you know what I mean? So still getting my coffee in every single day. I love coffee. Coffee is super important when we're talking about our metabolism, all right? And also suppressing that appetite. So don't neglect coffee. I would drink coffee every day if I were you. I mean, not everybody likes coffee, but I love the taste of black coffee. So I drink coffee every single day, first thing in the morning. Drink my water, still getting those fluids in. That's another thing you wanna do on your cheat days or even days where you have a cheat meal. You wanna make sure you're still getting in a lot of water, tons of water. All right, you're gonna flush it all out, so don't worry about water weight. You just wanna get that water in, guys. Stay hydrated, keep the muscles full. Waking up this morning, man, having a good time with the food, eating, like I said, items that I don't normally eat, and that's just what I like to do, all right? And so then I usually like to train. My cheat days are on a Sunday. That's football Sunday. Go Steelers. Y'all know what time it is. And I like to get my workout in, you know. I train, I record some YouTube videos. I do some cardio, you know, some HIIT for you guys. And also really targeting those abs. I lift the weights a little bit, you know, playing around with the dumbbells just a little bit. I don't really go too crazy. Like I said, we're 30 days into the cut, so things can change here and there. But for the most part, Sunday is more of a free day where I kind of get like a full body in, really just moving weight around, force some blood into the muscles. So then when I take in all those cheat meals, they will go to use, you know? So that's pretty much what I'm gonna do. I wanna use the fats, I wanna use the carbs, and just, again, have fun with it. This whole day is about having fun with it, guys. So have fun with the workout, having fun with the foods. Jump in after lunch, still got to get my protein shake in. That's mandatory, all right? Like I said, you still want to keep that protein up. And immediately after the workout, I always get a protein shake. And then I have just a regular meal, just anything that I decide I want, you know? So hopefully in the house, I have food that I don't normally eat. Sometimes we might not go grocery shopping, so I still have to eat, you know, my diet food. But when it's a good time, you know, I have extra food in there where I can just, you know, enjoy myself, load up on condiments and things like that, all right? So really having fun. And then, so normally when it comes to a cheat day, I normally have three big, larger meals, you know, a breakfast meal, a lunch meal, and then a dinner meal. Throwing some snacks here and there if I feel like it. Again, like I said, this is a football Sunday, so sometimes I might even consume alcohol, no beer. I don't do the beer when I'm cutting, all right? So that's one of my main things I stick with. If I'm gonna drink, I'm gonna drink a low calorie cocktail, you know, some shots of, you know, some light liquor, something like that. So I still monitor my alcohol in that perspective, you know. I could talk more on that some other time if you guys like. For dinner, I really love dinner. I normally do pizza, but I don't want pizza all the time. So burger and fries is the go-to. I'm not a picky guy. I like a specific burger, but I will take just about any burger from any, you know, fast food or restaurant, you know, whether it's Freddy's, Burger King, Wendy's, Five Guys. I wish I had In-N-Out, but I'm, you know, not around any In-N-Outs, but we do have a Freddy's and a Five Guys, so I normally like to chow down on something like that, man. Nice burger and fries, nice greasy, maybe two patties, man. It's just enjoyable. And then following that, you do a nice dessert, you know what I mean? And that's just to cap it off, you know, just to that nightcap, you know what I mean? So nothing crazy, man, but with the cheat day, it's just mainly just focused on enjoying myself, taking my mind away from the hard, strict dieting, you know, because that will get draining, all right? So if you guys are dieting and you're following a strict plan, and if you are one of my clients, and I tell you, you get a cheat day, oh, you better enjoy it, guys, because this will help you to maintain your diet. You know, it's not, don't get too caught up in tricking your body style. I mean, when you get more advanced, you understand how to trick your body. But for the most part, man, you throw in that nice cheat meal or that cheat day just to take your mind away, man, to keep you focused, keep you going. And you know, Monday morning, you're back on the grind. That's the main thing. That's the number one thing that's hard for people, is jumping right back on the grind. So don't overdo your cheat days or your cheat meals. Don't binge, don't get too full to where you can't move or walk. Enjoy yourself, all right? Know when to quit, know when to pull, you know, hang it up, go to bed, wake up the next day, and kill it. So I appreciate y'all for checking in on this cheat day. If you want to see more of what goes on in the cheat day, just let me know, guys. I'm really just giving you guys the basics, giving you the rundown, showing you the foods. I know a lot of you out there like to see what type of meals I'm eating when it comes to, you know, cheating and even dieting, you know what I mean? So I just wanted to check in with you guys real quick. Hey, I'm having a good time. I hope you guys are too. I hope you enjoy your days. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you aren't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe right now, guys. Hit the like button. Also, share this video, show your friends, show your family, get everybody involved. Let's keep this channel growing, guys. I appreciate all you guys for rocking with me. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one.